happening?
A moment, please, my director.
Is it working?
Please, be patient. We are operating under very difficult conditions here.
Enough of your stalling. Tell me yes or no. Will it work?
Frau von Bülow, how many times do I have to remind you? This is a very complex and delicate operation. It cannot be hurried. We are not filling teeth here.
Don't take that patronizing tone with me.
Just a moment. Just a moment.
What? What?
Yeah, the extraction process is beginning. It is only a matter of time now.
Excellent. forbid them. Your orders, mein Oberführer. Deploy the remaining elite guard. Jawohl!
What are you planning now?
I'm not planning anything. I'm doing it. I'm getting that dagger.
No, you can't do that. You'll break the inner seal.
I'm prepared to take that risk.
You're prepared? Are you completely mad? Do you realize what will be unleashed? It will make all the rest of this seem like a minor annoyance.
Ha! I don't care. I've waited my whole life for an opportunity like this. I'm not turning back now for some cowering bookworm and his pointless fears.
Frau von Bülow, I warn you. If you persist in this madness, I will be forced to report your conduct to the SS High Court of Inquiry.
Get out of my way, Zempf! Your feeble threats won't stop me.
Please, come to your senses. Stop this madness before it is too late.
This is your last warning.
No, you can't.
At last.
Mother hen to Eagle's Nest. Mother hen to Eagle's Nest. Come in, Eagle's Nest.
This is Eagle's Nest. We read you, Mother hen. What is your status?
Status is mission accomplished. We are inbound.
Well done, Mother hen. What is the condition of your passenger?
All things considered, the passenger is doing fine. Repeat, the passenger is doing fine. Mother hen out.
Well, gentlemen, it's been 48 hours since our man Blazkowicz returned from Castle Wolfenstein. That's given us ample time to digest his findings. Findings which are, to say the least, astonishing.
That's an understatement, sir.
The question I'm putting to you all now is this. What are the Nazis really up to?
Well, sir, to put it bluntly, I don't think we know enough to answer that question.
Really?
Don't get me wrong. We've learned plenty about their capabilities. That alone scares the hell out of me.
Hear, hear.
But...
Yes, Jack?
Well, there are two things that still bother me. Exactly what is this dark night they all seem to be so interested in?
Well, what did our research come up with?
Nothing. A complete blank.
Well, it's obviously more of their jiggery-pokery raising the ghoulies rot.
What's the second thing, Jack?
The second thing is Death's Head. Now here we have probably the single most dangerous figure in the entire Third Reich, and still we don't have a clue about his connection to all of this.
Death's Head? Haven't our sources placed him at the secret rocket base in Katamarundi?
Well, that's correct. In fact, as luck would have it, our man Blazkowicz is headed there now.
He is?
Yes. His orders are to infiltrate and sabotage the entire V weapons complex. With any luck, he might even get his hands on the latest experimental Cobra.
The Cobra rocket plane?
The very one.
That's exciting news, sir.
So, what would you say, Jack, to my instructing our man to keep his eyes and ears open for any links to projects involving the paranormal?
I would say that was an excellent idea, sir.
Shoot caught in that tree across the lake.
Really? It's probably just a mist drop from that Blackguard division training to the south. It happens all the time.
Are they training today?
Thank you.
Wolf, the parachute caught in that tree across the lake. Really? It's probably just a misdrop from that Blackguard division training to the south. It happens all the time. You'll get used to it. Are they training today? Ugh, I don't know. There's a schedule here somewhere. Find out if you're that interested. I really think we should go investigate. Look, do whatever you want. I have to post this watch schedule in the next 20 minutes, so Leutnant will have my head. Yeah, yeah.
I'll go alert the sentries.